Hall, New York.
I'm out of
here. Yeah.
That's my nationality. I don't really know. And I moved upstate for a little while, about an hour. So I actually came from upstate down here. But I work in the city, so I'm always around. A couple of open mics and things that I went through, you know, I haven't always gotten that response that I always wanted. So always driven me to keep going and keep going hard. Because I know my stuff is dope, so I'm going to keep it real. So I never really got that. But it is what it is. I'm here today. So before I start off, I want to give the crowd a decision. Whether you would like to hear a song that I have. I didn't actually release it. It's called Love is Overrated or Say No More. That I actually released. But I'll give the crowd a decision. Which one by here? What song?
Love is Overrated.
Yeah, they know that. Yes.
I wrote this song about my personal experience where I think love is at this point in my life, and I'm just observing in the world overall how I think love is going. I think it's overrated. So, that would be judged.
Same shit, just a different day.